Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn off notification banners on your Xbox console. These are the banners that pop up on the screen with a new notification. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn off notification banners on your Xbox, first open up the Settings app. You can get there by selecting the cog icon in the Profile tab after pressing the Xbox button on your controller. In the settings, choose Preferences from the left and then select Notifications. Within here, make sure that the box next to Notification Banners On is turned off to prevent them from showing on screen. And so that is how to turn off notification banners on your Xbox console. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.